described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
New Dimension Media Questar presents There Is No Food Like My Food, Argentina. Rosario in Argentina. A little girl carries a stuffed animal into a kitchen.
My name is Rosario. I live in Argentina, which is one of the biggest countries in South America. I'm 10 years old. Well, 11 today, because it's my birthday.
A woman kisses her hello.
My mom thinks I'm old enough to get rid of my teddy bear, but I'm not really ready yet. Tomorrow, maybe. In the meantime, I'm going to have a breakfast fit for a princess.
Her mom puts Rosario's hair up and points out different foods on a table.
There's sweet croissants, rye bread pancakes, homemade cornbread, almond cakes, little sugared horns. Oh, I hope my mom's hungry, because I'll never be able to eat all of this.
As Rosario sits, her mom pours coffee into a mug.
First, I'll have some coffee with milk. It's hard to choose between a caramel cream, dulce de leche, and a half moon. I guess it'll be the half moon.
She gets a pastry that's open at one end to show the filling. She tastes it.
It's delicious.
Later, vans, trucks, and scooters travel down a street.
I like going into the city, especially when we go to Tonito's store.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.